So you're gonna put it the soap side onto the pate. It will sit there and wait, and you should see it exploding. There he goes. There, you see that? Look at that. It's exploding. Yay. There it goes. Okay. That was our art project for today, exploding milk. I use paint, but it works, but you can use food coloring as well. And this is a very easy project, easy to do at home, guys. Like I said, all you need is milk, dishwashing liquid, a Q-tip, paint, or food color in a saucer. And there you go, is our project. Thank you.